Let's see how they do it.
So we're in Times Square. My first time in New York. A big fan here. Checking stuff out.
Which way is north?
Are you walking? I just seen Big Bus in New York.
Oh yeah, the Big Bus tours?
Yeah, they're on there.
Okay, let's find some food. Let me search.
They kill it or not? Those girls.
Okay, there's a place called Curry India.
Where? Just in.
It's about 3 blocks there.
Yeah. Well, I'm here in Times Towers. Times Square. There's a lot of things going on. Look at that. New York Times Square. A lot of parties going on. First time in New York. A big fan here. Checking stuff out.
Which way is north?
Are you walking? Tap the thing.
It doesn't help, it just spins the circles.
Then this is the direction you're supposed to go. 7th Avenue?
What are the buildings around us? Do you see Forever 21? There's Forever 21.
Uh-huh. So we are passing it.
It keeps going in circles.
So if you walk a little bit, it's gonna...
Okay, and what else is here? Oh yes, I think it is that one. Let's start walking and see.
Okay, so...
Walking.
So.
It's only 4 minutes, so even if we get turned around, we can just head back the other way.
Yeah.
And at least we'll have lots of food, and then we can go to Wall Street if you want
Thank you. Times Tower. I don't know why I keep on saying Times Tower. It's supposed to be Times Square.
Not a circle.
Because in Nairobi there's a Times Tower.
Oh.
So I keep on confusing that.
What do you call it? Time what?
Times Tower in Nairobi.
Tower?
Yeah, it's a tower. So it's a Ford Foundation Tower.
Okay, it says that we gotta go this way.
Oh, we cross the side? The side?
At least it's close by.
Yeah. Ah, let me. But that's how they do it.
But it would also be more convenient if people walked on one side of the sidewalk one direction and the other side the other direction.
Now it's even if you lived in New York for a long time, you'll want to get out and go to a city that is quiet.
Like Phoenix.
Like Phoenix.
Hmm?
Oh, okay. How are you doing?
For tomorrow.
Oh yeah. It's gonna be rainy. You said it's gonna be rainy in DC, right? Look at that. That is How far are we?
0.2 miles.
0.2? Oh, so that's close. That's close by. I like that. Look at that.
Is this what the Broadway shows are?
Oh. This is
Broadway Wishes.
This is the Schubert Theater. She like it hot. A new musical. This is Schubert. Oh. She like it hot. Well, we're walking the streets of New York. This is Times Square. Times Square, pretty busy. We're looking for an Indian restaurant. We need some Indian food. Because if you're vegan, then your options are very... Your option is tough. So we'll see what goes on, but it looks like there's an Indian restaurant 0.2 miles away from here. Oh wow, okay. That's it. Now you can get what you wish. You can get what you wish. That's cool.
What do you wish? Your wife will cook more food. I get it.
Huh?
More food more often.
Phantom of the Opera. No, I don't wish you that you cook more food. Look at that. I think everybody's going to the Phantom of Opera. Whoa. Which show is that?
I'll meet you at the booth.
Alright.
I'll meet you at the booth.
Everybody's going to the show, babe. Everybody's going to the show. Yeah. You want us to watch it? I guess you have to book the ticket early in advance to do that show. Shake Shack. It's up there. Shake Shack. Shake Shack, Shake Shack, Shake Shack. You said it's down there?
It's at the end of the next block.
The end of the next block? Whoa.
Something like that.
This restaurant is like...
Crossover.
Cross?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. So where is it? Like at the end there?
No, that's the end of this next
place. And okay. I should be down there. We'll get it.
Oh,
let's go. That goes to, that's the subway. Cross that side and go that. So where's the Rockefeller behind this, right? Because that's what's gonna guide me. Because I can't. That's gonna be my guiding. Let's go through that side. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. Look at that.
Yeah, those are cool.
Yeah. Oh, is that apple? How do people sell apple on the street? Yeah? Go ahead.
20 years old? Is that okay?
Or maybe they're not real. Maybe they are.
Just smash and grab, right?
Maybe. Do you want to cross that side? Or you just go? Do that spell it and go like that.
Okay, but I can't do it in 14 seconds.
Okay.
We gotta wait for the next one.
Wow, that's too fast. Let's wait for Pele. Or, Let's go there. It's my chora.
Just hold on.
Hold on tight.
Hold on tight.
So you don't, I don't lose you. Wow. That's pretty cool. Man, that's, oh, look at that, I see what kind of forever. Man, there's so many different kinds of smoke, they're really choking me. It smells like soap.
It smells like soap?
Yeah, they were smoky smell. But it's choking, like it's burning soap.
It's burning throat?
Yeah, it's burning soap. You know, like burning soap.
Gotta get on the beer.
Wow, this is... Now I see why it's called Times Square.
Huh?
Now I see why it's called Times Square. It's pretty busy. All the time. What time do they go home? I can do it anyway.
Not in the street.
Whoa, geez. Oh, whoa.
Okay, we gotta stand on the side for you to stop.
Yes.
You want to stand over here?
Oh yeah, I can do this. I can do this. I got you. Okay. Let's go. Well, this is my best shop in New York. Yeah. Let's see what they're selling. Oh, look at that. Pele and Muhammad Ali. my two favorite, greatest of all time. Wow, that's pretty cool. To America.
Chelsea.
Chelsea.
Is it $150? $60.
That's
not as bad as I thought it would be. Look at that jacket.
This is
$100.
And that's your Chelsea Chivago. What about your t-shirt? All this stuff would be dang. All this stuff would be dang expensive.
Oh, because it's the original brand, right?
Yeah. If there's a thing I could put on is a Chelsea t-shirt. This is a kid's one. Yeah. I like the design for Paris. They always have good Paris Saint Germain. They always have a good design. But I'm blues all the way. Blues, blues, blues. All right.
South Africa in the building. All right.
Yep.
Welcome.
Thank you. Hold on, babe. It's fine.